1476, Palatia. A great war raged between Dracula and humanity. Just when it seemed that there was no hope for mankind to prevail, out of the darkness and despair, a champion arose. A true-blooded vampire hunter named Trevor Belmont. Belmont and his comrades triumphantly slew Lord Dracula. A truly glorious victory for all. However, the Evil One did not pass from this world in silence. With his final words, Lord Dracula left a demonic curse that enshrouded all of Europe in misery and torment. Ravaged by hideous plague and dire famine, the people's hearts turned black and murderous. The weak were slain without pity, while the land was pillaged and scourged without remorse. 3 years have passed since the death of Lord Dracula and the invocation of Dracula's curse.
Show yourself, Isaac! I know you're here!
Hector! Is that you?
I finally tracked you down.
You tracked me down. I was the one who lured you here. Hector, the fool who betrayed our Lord Dracula.
That matters not! I've come to exact my revenge upon you, for the death of Rosalie!
Oh, and how will you have this revenge? When you are utterly at my mercy, you relinquished your powers. You couldn't even protect your own woman. And now you think to defeat me? Lord Dracula is gone, but his powers are still here in Valacia. Even you must realize.
Devil forging.
Indeed, with this the most forbidden of arts, a wisp of conjured matter can be transformed into a hellish devil. There are but two humans who possess this magnificent power. You and I.
Yes, to our lasting shame. But I shed that evil power. Never again will I use it.
Ah, but you will, Hector, and soon you have no choice. Without it, I could crush you in an instant. But that wouldn't be very satisfying, now would it? You deserve a most gruesome fate for the humiliation you brought upon me 3 years ago. Bereft of the power of devil forging, you cannot hope to pursue me. That is why you will reclaim your powers, and thence follow where I lead you. But in the end, the glorious vengeance you seek will not be yours. It will be mine.
Wait! Isaac! Damn him. So be it. I must descend into darkness and reclaim that accursed power once more. Heed my words! I will hunt you down like the beast you are!
We'll be right back.
Is it coming from that tombstone? How conscientious of him. He carved the instructions into stone along with the most difficult visualization. So, that's how badly he wants me to regain my powers. Very well. Heed my words, O great powers of darkness! Release the tortured souls. Let me infuse him with my life force and awaken him to the world of the living. Immaculate being, appear before me now!
Devil forging, isn't it? Never seen that before. Quite impressive. It's enough to make your blood run cold.
Who are you?
Oh, my apologies, my lord. I should have offered an introduction. I go by Zed. I'm here for one purpose only. To purify this land of the pestilent curse which infects it.
I see.
You, on the other hand, are pursuing the other Devil Forge master, are you not? The one you seek fled toward the chapel on the other side of the mountain. He made his escape through the back of the castle.
What concern is this to you?
He is the one protecting the curse. Ergo, he is an impediment to me and to all those who abide in this land.
I see. Very well. I, Hector, thank you for your help. Now, if you'll forgive me, I must be on my way.